in town, you have been good to me. You kept your word and got me through these years. All I ask is that you'll be there when I return.
Hi, this is Bernice. Don and I are the owners of Souris Collision and Glass. We're into about our sixth year here.
Hi, my name is Scott Murray, and this is Benny Lou Noble. We're the owners of the Souris Home Hardware. We have moved here in 2004.
Hi, I work here and I live here in Souris, Manitoba.
Hi, I work here and live in Souris, Manitoba.
Hi, I live in Souris, Manitoba.
I live and work here.
I live in Souris.
This is our town, Souris. We live here, right? What do you say?
In our town, Souris.
So why should Souris be voted ManitobaVille? Well, we had three crestings on this river. We had fought this flood constantly for 3 months. This is a town that relies on and loves tourists, and with the flood we have lost our beautiful tourist attractions. The people of Souris have volunteered their time for months to protect our community, and we have made it through. We love and are proud to live in Souris, and with the prize winnings, it can help us bring back our beautiful town and help our tourism.
And this is my town.
Yeah, this is my town. Hey, where I was born, where I was raised, where I keep all my yesterdays. Where I ran off cause I got mad and it came to blows with my old man. Where I came back, settled down, that's where they're putting me in the ground. This is my town. Yeah, this is my town.
That whistle still blows every day at noon. A bunch of us still go down to the diner. I wonder if that interstate's still coming through. But come Sunday morning service at the Church of Christ, well, there ain't an empty seat to be found. And this is my town.
Yeah.